Big expectations for her. She's a freshman just out of San Diego. Kara Wells had the 9-9 on vault in that second spot. That brings up Jordan Bowers, who's one of four athletes today competing for the Sooners in the all-around. This could be spectacular.
Ooh. Beautiful. I saw her nail it and warm.